That's where I first saw my Aurora. She scared me. It was about a woman who was death. They called her the Spider Woman. Whenever she kissed someone, even a child, they died. She's real, the Spider Woman is. She's here. I know it. I've seen her. But you're caught in the way.
Good evening. How have you been?
Go away. You know how I've been.
I only want to talk. Why are you afraid?
I've always been afraid of you.
But why?
I don't know.
Someday you will understand. I am your friend. Someday you will kiss me.
Never, never. Go away, go away.
Someday you'll give in, but not now. Not yet. Not now. Sooner or later, you're certain to meet. In the bedroom, the parlor, or even the street. There's no place on earth you're likely to miss. Her kiss. Sooner or later, in sunlight or gloom, when the red candles flicker, she'll walk in the room, and the curtains will shake, and the fire will hiss. Here comes her kiss, and the moon grows dimmer, and the tide's low. And her black beak shiver, and you're aching to move, but you're caught in the web of the Spider Woman. In her velvet cape, you can scream, but you cannot arrive, and she touches your heart, you're alert and alive, but there's only one pin that can puncture such bliss, her kiss. Sooner or later you bathe in success, and your minions salute, they say nothing but yes, but your power is empty, it fades like the mist, once you've been kissed. And the moon grows dimmer, and the tide's low ebb, and your breath comes faster, and you're aching to move, but you're caught in the